tell me, how important is it to stay disciplined in life?
It's pretty important, I guess.
It's very important.
Not very important.
It is extremely important, obviously.
Why do you say it?
Because I'm not.
You're not.
It's a recent discovery. It's very essential to stay disciplined. I mean, if you want to go somewhere, if you have an ambition, you need to be disciplined.
If you guys had to rate yourself out of 10, okay, well, 10 would be the best.
Yeah, yeah.
How disciplined do you consider yourself?
Oh my god.
Or.
For what?
Oh, he knows better.
No.
Okay, in front of my parents, 8. In front of my friends, 4.
7.5, 8.
Yeah. The goal is to be there, I'm not there yet. I'm 5.5.
Yeah. I'd go with a solid 7.
What time do you get up in the morning?
10:30.
I get up 7:30.
5:30.
4.
Oh. Like 10 o'clock, 10:30.
What time do you sleep at night? 2 a.m.?
Yeah, I think around 1 to 2.
1 or 2. आपको क्या लगता है, लड़कियाँ पटाना क्या आसान हो जाता है अगर लड़का अगर disciplined हो लाइफ में? लड़की पटाना क्या आसान हो जाता है अगर आप confident हो?
Confidence, yes. Not overconfidence.
Not overconfidence.
Right.
Confidence, definitely.
Decent, investigative types.
Hey, what is happening, beautiful people? I hope you all are doing great. So today's video is going to be a lot different than our usual videos. But I'm assuring you one thing, that you all are going to love it. This video is extremely motivational and is going to be beneficial for each one of you. We're going to talk about the importance of discipline and confidence in one's life and how can they make the most of it. So guys, like always, please sit back, relax and watch this video till the end. What do you think that people who clean shave, guys who clean shave every day, daily jo clean shave karte hain, वो क्या ज़्यादा disciplined होते हैं life में?
I think so, yeah.
Yes, I think.
मेरी दाढ़ी आई नहीं तो मैं कह नहीं सकता.
I do not like beard.
Guys with beard?
Yeah, beard. Yeah.
No.
No.
ऐसे नहीं है?
No.
नहीं.
But since they're, you know, devoting a special time, you know, giving it a thought, mentally you need to prepare yourself. आज shave करना है. पानी, foam, razor, after shave.
Definitely, it does discipline. Does
discipline में आ जाता है.
It surely reflects that you're disciplined.
More discipline.
Yeah.
For somebody who takes a bath daily is discipline. So somebody who shaves daily is definitely.
Yeah, obviously they look groomed.
Yeah. Yeah, I like guys with clean face.
तो follow इनको कुछ.
ये दोस्त है मेरा, लाइक अगर बॉयफ्रेंड होगा तो मैं बोल, ये सुनता नहीं है ना.
अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, हु इज द रिचेस्ट मैन इन द वर्ल्ड?
अकॉर्डिंग टू
जेफ
बेसोस.
कभी आपने ये सोचा है दैट वर्ल्ड में जो सबसे सक्सेसफुल लोग हैं, रिचेस्ट मैन इन द वर्ल्ड है, एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, इन्फ्लुएंसर्स हैं, फॉर एग्जांपल बिल गेट्स, लैरी पेज, मार्क ज़करबर्ग का आपने नाम सुना है, फेसबुक फाउंडर, इंडिया में भी जो टॉप इन्फ्लुएंसर्स बिजनेसमैन हैं, एंटरप्रेन्योर्स हैं, फॉर एग्जांपल द अंबानीज, टाटा बिरला, रतन टाटा, अंबानीज, सारे के सारे,
लक्ष्मी निवास मित्तल.
एब्सोल्युटली,
आई कैन सी वेयर यू आर गोइंग विद दिस.
देयर इज वन थिंग कॉमन बिटवीन ऑल ऑफ देम. डू यू नो व्हाट इज इट? What is it?
Clean shaven.
They're all clean shaven most of the time.
They're absolutely.
Yeah, they're clean shaven, yes.
They're clean shaven.
They're quite disciplined, actually.
They're quite disciplined. Right. And सारे के सारे successful हैं. So, do you think that success has got something or anything to do with staying disciplined in life?
It can be a coincidence. Oh. I don't know.
यार tension में लोग गंजे हो जाते हैं तो यहाँ तो क्या रखेगा?
नहीं क्या, नहीं वो purposely clean shaven करते
हैं. Coincidence. I don't know. I don't
think. You think it's a coincidence?
I don't think.
Again, it has got nothing to do with.
I don't think it's that.
Living a disciplined life?
No, I don't think it's that.
You don't think so?
Unka ek, you know, like particular attire hota hai ki suited booted nikalna hai, because you are supposed to be a respectful man in the society, so you got to be looking your best, and
it's working out for them.
Yeah, and if you carry a beard then it won't give that impression.
Definitely, definitely.
Kya lag raha hai ye log kyun clean shaven kyun
hai? I think personally I also prefer clean shaved guys. So I think you just look better and being at top positions, you need to present yourself well.
True. It's, so, it's exactly. A neater, it's a look neater as well.
Neater, yeah. Presentable.
People
a presentable
look up
person.
To you.
Exactly.
Okay. So, is success related and directly linked with discipline?
Yes, obviously.
Yes, yes. Of course. Yes.
It definitely plays somewhat, a role,
yes,
right?
Yes.
That's true.
Or discipline or clean shave is somehow connected here.
Yes, of course.
Maybe in terms of tycoons, yes. So, I cannot say by
okay business, I mean, tycoons mein to chalo hai aisa.
Yeah,
I think there might be a bit of a thing around the world that daadi wale to thoda undisciplined hoega. Iske liye whenever you go for job interviews, people always say daadi thoda shave karke
jao. Exactly. I actually had a question related to job interview. So what do you think that job interview ke time mein aisa kyu bola jata hai that clean shave hokar jao ya clean shave rehna chahiye? Acha impression banta hai.
Ab
haan bolte to hai clean shave hokar jao. Aap bhi
haan to kehte hai na saaf sutra lagna chahiye. Sirf itna simple.
To aisa kyu hai? Matlab interviews ke time mein kyu bolte hai?
That shows that you're groomed, you're disciplined, you're maintained in life.
अच्छी बात है ना?
Yeah, of course.
So रहना चाहिए clean shave.
बिल्कुल clean shave, especially in these summers, you should stay.
It gives a cleaner look.
और I feel कि that's the original person. कि originally तो वही है ना?
वही है भाई.
यही आपकी असलियत है.
मुंह नहीं छुप रहा
है. Exactly.
I think you look more approachable that way. Yeah.
Because in corporate life, people tend to have that discipline and shaving yourself. Your beard sort of showcases that you will be disciplined in the when you join their company.
And also, it looks more presentable.
More presentable, definitely.
And neat, of course.
Definitely,
right?
Yeah.
Logo pe acha impression padta hai because the people taking the interview might have they have this sort of a dress code and something like that. No, ki clean shaved ho, well dressed ho.
Preference mein clean shaved nahi rehta.
Itni mehnat kabhi nahi kari clean shaved. जब प्रॉब्लम आई क्लीन शेव पक्की बात.
सो एवर वंडर्ड दैट व्हाई डू आर्मी मेन और पीपल मेन हु आर देयर इन द ट्रूप्स ओके क्या लगता है वो क्यों क्लीन शेवन रहते हैं?
I have no clue.
Good question, right?
Identification.
Because they look well groomed.
Well groomed.
I think that just doesn't hide their face completely because half of the men who are beard,
yeah.
It just hides half of their face.
दिखता नहीं है मुंह.
Yeah, मुंह ही नहीं दिखता है.
कौन है नहीं है दाढ़ी से एक जेनरिक चेहरा छुप जाता है. And I think so. कि पूरा जो एक्चुअली तुम्हारा फेस है वो सामने नहीं आता है.
अच्छा.
तो एक दाढ़ी से आपका चेहरा बदल सकता है थोड़ा.
Yeah, because that's the idea to remain clean, neat, hygienic and look disciplined. Of course, that clean shave look gives you a look of discipline and hygienic man.
It looks more professional, I think.
More professional?
I don't think shaving defines how disciplined you are or not.
Okay.
I think.
In army, I think it can, क्योंकि छोटे बाल रखना is a strategic thing.
So that they cannot focus on how they are looking. पर वो हटा ही देते हैं.
I think it's more related to hygiene. I think army people. Possibly because of their strengthened work schedule, do not get so much time to take care of, you know, even the little stubble they have. So then they might as well remove it and be fine
with
it.
That's a valid point. And also, maybe that's the reason for short hair also.
So quick tips from you guys that how can a person stay confident at all times? How to stay confident?
अपने आप में बिलीव करके आप जो अगर आप सी अगर आपको कुछ अगर आप कुछ कर रहे हो आपको पता है आप जो कर रहे हो कि सोच समझ के कर रहे हो तो कॉन्फिडेंस ना होने की क्या बात है. स्टॉप वरिंग अबाउट व्हाट अदर पीपल आर थिंकिंग अबाउट यू. पे अटेंशन टू व्हाट यू थिंक अबाउट योरसेल्फ.
एब्सोल्युटली. सो फॉर मी आई टेंड टू डू टू थिंग्स टू इंप्रूव माय कॉन्फिडेंस. वन इज आई ट्राई टू लुक एट माय ओन हेल्थ. आई ट्राई टू कीप माय ओन हेल्थ वेल. कीप माय सेल्फ क्लीन. एंड द सेकंड थिंग इज आई ट्राई टू keep myself the best at what I do in terms of whether it's professional or personal life. I think that sort of boosts my confidence.
So don't go by anyone else's standards. You know for yourself what you're disciplined in, what you're not disciplined in. And secondly, surround yourself with people that help you with that.
I think interact with more people. I think the more kind of different people you meet, you get confident and you might just meet like-minded people and that will help you.
It's always in your thoughts, how you mold your thoughts.
But I'm sure वो तो thought process में आता होगा, but तब भी लगता है यार lack of confidence है.
उसी को change करना है.
करना है.
वो आपके अंदर.
और कुछ नहीं करेगा. आपको खुद ही करना पड़ेगा.
Exactly. वो आपके अंदर ही है वो. अगर आप करोगे तब ही होगा.
I think just believing in themselves one is what makes them confident. It is not about what you're doing. If you think you're doing it the right way, then you can be confident no matter how bad you're doing it.
You need to believe in yourself.
Yeah, exactly.
Stay natural.
Yeah, just stay natural.
The society is going to judge you anyway.
Yes.
Talking about discipline, confidence. Clean shave. When was the last time did you clean shave?
Yesterday.
2 days before.
Do you feel more confident when you're clean shaven? I want you to be honest.
Yes, yes.
Would you be happy if you give you a gift from Gillette?
Definitely.
Definitely. So let's give him a Gillette Mark 3 Turbo.
Okay,
razor.
Perfect.
And now she must
clean
be
shave
feeling
today only.
Huh? You're gonna clean shave today only.
Definitely.
Go for it.
Send me a picture. I will
send us a picture.
Okay.
Alright.
Perfect. Give me a number.
Quick reaction team go hashtag Instagram Facebook.
Okay. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Definitely.
And she's feeling bad now. मेरे लिए कुछ नहीं है.
Yeah. Obviously, I should also.
You can shave.
आप लोग एक-एक कर हाँ कर सकते हो. एक दिन आप कर लेना एक दिन आप. So here's a Gillette Mark 3 Turbo for you, man.
Thank you. Actually, I use this. So.
You use this?
Yeah.
Razor.
Razor मिल गया. So. Here's an exclusive Gillette Mark III Turbo Razor for you, man.
Thank you so much.
Gillette Mark III Turbo Razor.
Thank you. For you
guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the interview.
Yes.
और ये किसी
बंदे के पास भी जाना चाहिए.
नहीं, बंदी के पास भी जा सकते हैं. आप लोग भी रख सकते हो. मेरे को कोई क्या प्रॉब्लम है. क्योंकि मुझे तो पता नहीं लगने वाला अभी कहाँ जाएगा.
थैंक यू सो मच गाइस थ्रू दिस रिव्यू गाइस. हैव फन.
सो डिड यू गाइस एंजॉय द वीडियो. गो एंड हिट दैट लाइक बटन राइट नाउ एंड क्लिक हियर एंड लेट मी नो दैट आप लाइफ में कितने डिसिप्लिन्ड हो. एंड गाइस अगर आपके पास भी कुछ अच्छे टिप्स हैं दैट हाउ कैन वन स्टे कॉन्फिडेंट एट ऑल टाइम्स, यू गाइस कैन शेयर दोस टिप्स विद अस बाय राइटिंग इन द कॉमेंट स्पेस बिलो. एंड गाइस यू ऑल कैन फॉलो अस ऑन आर इंस्टाग्राम पेज टू सी सम कूल बिहाइंड द सीन पिक्चर्स एंड वीडियोज ऑफ दिस शूट. एंड गाइस इफ यू न्यू टू आवर चैनल एंड if you enjoy watching our videos, you all can support us by subscribing to our channel. ye jo niche circle appear kar raha hai isko jaldi se click karo aur qrt ko subscribe kar lo aur is wali video ko zarur dekhna agar abhi tak aapne nahi dekhi aur isko bhi dekh lena. I'll see you all again very soon with another exciting episode of qrt. until next time, please look after yourself, take care and stay motivated. bye bye.